can you go? Talk a lot of game and yet you don't know. Static on a wave, make them all say whoa. The people up top, push the people down low. Get down, and I'm running it like that. The front of the attack is exactly where I'm at. Somewhere in between, a kick and a hi-hat. Depending the contract, picture the contact. So get with the combat. I'm letting them know there ain't shit you can say to make me back down low. So push the button, let the whole thing blow. Spinning everything out of control. Let me hear y'all make some noise right now. Las Vegas, let me ask you a question. Do we have any 4 Minor fans out here tonight? Yeah! Just a 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrating power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100%. Mike, he doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about a salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, y'all are picking it up again, right? Nobody really knows how, why he works so hard. Seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a line. And those motherfuckers he runs with are still in their prime. Ridiculous, not even trying. How does it go? 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure and 50% pain.